AC's new student planning module makes it possible for you and your advisor to plan your course timeline a year or more in advance. Meet with your advisor to map out your future courses so you can be cleared to register as soon as registration opens. After this pre-planning session, you will no longer need to come in to get green-lighted before each semester, as long as you stay on track. Now let's go into detail about how you're going to be able to utilize this online tool. In this video, we're going to be showing you how to use this tool in a web browser on a computer. You can also log in using the AC mobile app, but we'll get into that in another video. Once you're logged in, try and find the self-service menu section. Once you find it, click Current Student, Academic Planning, and then Student Planning. So now you are in the Student Planning module. The first thing you're going to do is click Go to Plan and Schedule. Once you're there, you'll be able to toggle between terms using the left and right arrows shown here. Here, you'll be able to see all of the courses you and your advisor identified during your pre-planning session. Since you've already planned your courses with your advisor, you should see a green thumbs up approved icon below each of your planned courses. If you see a red rejected or yellow protected icon, you may need to contact your advisor for approval. So let's go ahead and pick the sections. If you don't already know what a section is, here's an analogy. Think of the course as the restaurant where you've chosen to eat, and the section as the type of food you pick to order. In order to do that, click View Other Sections. As you scroll, you'll be able to see the options you have to choose from. Choose the section with the days, time, location, and instructor that best fits your needs. To your right, you can see each section in a calendar format. As you hover over each section, you'll see it highlighted on the calendar. You can also filter by availability, location, day of the week, time of day, instructor, or topic in order to refine your search results and better fit your needs. To get more information about any section, just click to open up the expanded section description, which includes info on prerequisites, required books, how frequently the course is typically offered, and more. Be sure to pay attention to the section details. Each description gives you details on the location, the dates the course is offered, whether it's in class or online, etc. You don't want to accidentally end up registering for a class in Hereford if you live in Amarillo. It's also very important to pay attention to the dates to determine whether a course falls during the first 8-week term, second 8-week term, or if it runs for the full 16 weeks. Some sections may say, "This section has a waitlist." If you can't find an open section that meets your needs, you can add yourself to the waitlist for that section. This means that if a spot in that particular section opens up later, you will be notified. Once you find the section that best fits your schedule, click Add Section. Now, in addition to the green thumbs up approved icon, you should also see a yellow check mark that says Planned. You may see a notification that recommends that you take a new student orientation course. If you haven't already taken this class, we really recommend it. If you click on the notification, it will take you to a screen where you can add the course to your plan. Once you have chosen a section for each course, click the Register Now button. If the registration period is not yet open, you will not see a Register Now button, and will have to wait to finalize your registration once the registration period opens.